My name is Ellie, and I'm gonna play in the classic underground of the Gewandhaus.
Hey, my name is Omer Meyer Wilber. I'm gonna play the accordion.
I'm the Gypsy King of Romania. My name is Daniel Ciobanu.
I am Jacob Ruven, and I'm going to play in classic underground.
Welcome to classic underground.
You're not only known for performing traditional repertoire on the piano. Do you think more experimentation is needed today in the classical world?
Of course, there is what the composer gave us, and the score and the holy scripture is there. I think we should always strive to discover more tunnels and all sorts of uninhibited places inside.
Muss sich in der klassischen Musikwelt etwas ändern?
Ja, ich denke, heute Abend zum Beispiel hier, aber auch auf der großen Bühne, man sieht, ich denke, das Programm, heutiges Programm zum Beispiel, ist richtig ein Programm, wo man sieht, jemand hat gedacht hier. Ja? Das ist nicht nur ein Ouvertüre, Konzert, Symphonie. Ich denke, das Publikum geht zu Hause und denkt ein bisschen. Ja? Es ist nicht nur Pfeifen, oh, schöne Melodie. Und das ist ein bisschen meine Botschaft, ja, wie man kann mit dem Programm etwas richtig erzählen.
Why did you choose to start performing violin works on the mandolin, and what are some of the challenges this presents?
It's nothing to that you can compare with the other pieces written for mandolin. So this was the musical reason. The more technical reason is that the mandolin and the violin are tuned the same. So a lot of things can be solved. The fingering, for example, are actually parallel.
So, how come you are a jazz pianist?
When I was a student for acting, I had to pay my dues. So I walked into a piano bar and I saw that they had this huge glass that people put money in. That was the reason, that was the trigger.